What am I supposed to do? The portal awaits above. I'm surprised I actually managed to do it. Because at first I thought that was going to be a really tricky boss fight, but luckily this weapon with a maximum souls is very useful.